strengthening the upper back here. You want to get your hand position, roll your shoulders, contract the shoulder blades, drive the elbows back, and you can vary your hand grip on this one.